In this video, we are going to learn a very cool feature in the new Photoshop versions. I don't know from which version did it start. Maybe you can tell me in the comment section below. But this cool feature is a very, very useful feature if you want to work fast in Photoshop and you don't want to waste time on stupid labor work type of things. So, as you can see, we have a design over here. And we have this sign-in box over here that I've designed. And I'm using this design for this video because I just really like how the overall design has finalized itself. So for this, what I'm going to do is I'm just going to select this box over here, and as you can see, this is like this. Suppose the requirement from the client, or if you wish that probably if this design would look better if the shape layer had a little opacity in it. So what the new cool features of Photoshop is suggesting is that you do not have to go to this opacity tab over here and then try to take it up or down like this. All you need to do is just press the keyboard buttons and number keys on your keyboard. Okay, so for instance, if you want this layer to be of 70% of opacity, all you need to do is press 7, and as you can see, just by the click of 7, this layer has turned on to 70% of opacity. This works with every key on your keyboard. So if I press 1, that means 10%, 2 means 20, 5 means 50, and 9 means 90%, and 0 means 100. So this is a really cool tip, and it can be used for anything you want to design in Photoshop, like for banners of websites. There are a number of things that you want to keep on a little bit lower opacity to keep your background design visible and your foreground design visible as well. So use this tip, and please tell us how we can use this in any other designs as well. And if you like the video, please like the video and share it on your social media platforms or with your friends, and do not forget to subscribe to the channel Graphic Workers so that we can stay in touch and you can learn something new every day, and I can learn something new every day by you providing me something to learn in the comment section below. Thank you.